Whole strawberry ice cream recipe, low fat. Serves, 4. Prep time, 25 minutes. Freezing time, 3h. Ready time, 3h 25 minutes. Calories 126, per serving. Ingredients: 3 egg yolks, 1 tablespoon red currant jelly, 1 tablespoon red vermouth, 300 ml, 1 half pint, natural yogurt, 375 grams, 12 ounces, ripe strawberries, hulled. 4 to 6 strawberries, with stalks, halved, to decorate. Instructions. Step 1. Put the egg yolks into a blender or food processor with the red currant jelly, vermouth, yogurt, and half the strawberries and blend until smooth. Step 2. Transfer the mixture to a shallow freezer-proof container, and freeze until the ice cream starts to harden around the edges. Step 3. Tip the ice cream into a bowl and beat to break up the ice crystals. Chop the remaining strawberries and mix into the half-frozen ice cream. Return to the container and freeze until quite firm. Step 4. Scoop the ice cream into stemmed glasses and decorate each one with strawberry halves.